Now, for the interface of Inventor, let's talk about annotation scale. So here's one that has come up quite a bit. If I look at, say, let's go with that one. So starting out, Inventor out of the box runs an annotation scale of 1. And if you have good eyes, that works. You're comfortable with that. As you age, that's not always the case. So I've actually had to bump this up over the years as I've gotten older. Under the Tools ribbon and Application Options, slide this over a little bit, on the General tab, about halfway down, there's a dial button or an up-down selector button for annotation scale. And this allows you to tweak that graphical annotation from sketches. So if I set it to, say, 1.5 and I hit apply, you'll notice all of the dimensions resize, become a little bit more legible. But it's not just the dimensions. Things like the UCS icon or the origin icon, any of the sketch points that show up that you placed in a sketch, or even projected geometry, the dot from a projected piece of geometry, all of that resizes and makes it a lot easier to see on the screen. So as you see, the origin indicator resized as well. So it's not just isolated to dimensions, but it does make things a lot easier to tweak that. So if you're struggling with that, definitely give that a try. You can set this all the way up to 5, and that's the maxed setting for it.